We back. We got Riri Super Bowl halftime performance.
That thing got 40 mil in a day. That's 40 mil views. So
crazy.
Obviously, she did something. So we about to find out.
But would you say people tuned in to only tuned into the game for this?
Oh, you ain't see that? The joint, they said the halftime had more viewers than the game.
Yeah, so.
So like people checked out once she did. Yeah, okay. once that's why females. People, yeah. I ain't gonna cap. Probably a lot of people that just turned up for that. But yeah, let's see how she did. See what song she performed.
Did you see this at all?
Yeah, I seen. I watched the game. Yeah. But I don't remember like her whole shit like that.
Welcomes you to the Apple Music Super Bowl 57 halftime show.
When they cut to this, yeah, that was just like, to be honest, I didn't even know if she was going to be there. I was like, shit like this be so nerve-wracking.
That platform thing is crazy.
I like the song.
The choreography and this shit, bro.
I think they like tied down.
I don't know. Y'all think I can do it?
Nah.
Oh, she's tied down.
She do have to run for it.
Oh, I would be fucking shook, bro.
Yo, you see your hands, yo.
Dude, nah, it's a classic right here.
The Shrek?
Yeah.
Them choreography, whatever. I'm trying to tell you,
that's killing that shit. Yeah. That choreography was crazy.
How long do you think that they've been working on this?
Probably ever since she got a book. I think it's a year.
Whenever that was decided. Yeah, I say she's moving kind of stiff.
Yeah, but I feel like that initial shot, but yeah, everybody already knew what she's trying to go.
Wait, so you knew right
as
when
soon as
like,
I seen, like, when they put her full body, I said, damn, like, I thought at first they didn't have the first kid. I thought, is this the same kid?
Nah, yeah, boys was thinking she was like, that's like her post-baby.
Oh, body?
Yeah.
Nah, I feel like when it comes to celebrities, post-baby bodies are not, it's not a thing.
Yeah, not really?
You give them like a month, they go off the media, stomach flat.
That's a drag.
Who was that with? They said it was Uzi, like, yeah, somewhere in there. I remember Uzi wearing this fit.
Yo,
some shit like this.
You remember of ABDC?
Yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
The tracks.
Shout out, leave a comment if you used to watch ABDC.
Oh yeah.
Hit series back then.
All time, bro.
I'll put a picture up too, so there's no problem. She's hitting them notes.
So you think she really singing?
Yeah. I thought you could hear it. I thought you could always tell someone's lip syncing by when they move the mic. Like, you can hear, like, if it's on time or not. Yeah.
It's crazy.
Yeah. That'll be. Definitely not.
She got some hits.
Mm-hmm.
Like, yo.
So you put her in a versus battle?
She's probably wiping 99.9. If your name not Beyonce, don't even think you have a chance.
Dude, that's facts.
Nikki? No chance?
I
seen some list. Yo,
no chance with Nikki.
Matter of fact, after this, we could damn near go to it. I don't know if y'all seen it. The Billboard's top greatest rappers of all time. We got to talk about that.
You saying it's not?
They had Nikki above Kanye.
People actually putting Nikki over Kanye.
Yo,
like,
yo, anybody that think that?
That's crazy. But now I know it's some hands out.
She killed that shit right there.
I told you she killed that shit right there.
337. Nah, see, at this point, I still didn't know if she's pregnant or not. So I'm thinking like she was moving stiff.
Now look at this move right here, though.
She really did. That turn right there, with it, yo. She was like, kill that shit.
Nah, she really did.
Nah, this is
the vibe. Was like, yeah. Yeah.
The crowd started cheering.
Nah, this shit was wild. Think about how hard it is to remember this whole set.
Yeah, that's a whole, like, 30-minute set.
Like, when we used to dance, it used to be one song, and that was already hard enough. These niggas, yeah, I remember a whole 30-minute, like...
And they gotta know their own, like, different sections.
Like this part right here?
Yeah. It's one dude in here who was too happy. I can't wait to find him again. Hold on. Kept trying to get too close to Rihanna. For a pregnant, like, person, this is a great performance.
Hell yeah.
Working that thing.
When I thought Champagne was coming out, bro.
You thought he had to come out?
Him and Jay-Z, bro.
This is a performance to the turn.
What do you mean?
This is the energy shift right here.
Was it this dude? Nah.
Now they started following her, bro?
Yeah, yeah, it's one track. I try to get two, yeah, nah.
Right there?
This dude right here, yep.
Yo!
You know what I'm saying? Like,
he is loose, bro.
Nah, they really going crazy.
She just walking. She working that thing.
Nobody takes me in that crisis.
See? Okay. Okay. I about to say. I should make me want to dance again, dude.
Shit. You think you got the moves?
Nah. These boys are on a different level nowadays.
Yeah, this gotta take like at least a year or some shit.
Then again, if I was to like be there when they was making this, I probably could like do this shit.
I say that wedding.
Yeah.
No, I put those skills to the test.
This is the best track to do what she's doing right now. Let the crowd relax and get hype.
She knows she's doing that shit.
That's when Trump said? Said the worst halftime show of all time. Absolutely disrespectful.
Snap your W-2.
filthy dances.
What you mean disrespectful?
He said it was like a disrespectful performance. Nah. That's y'all president.
I seen that because Kodak said something like that. It said Uncle Trump.
Uncle Trump.
Oh, so he was co-signing Trump.
He got him out of jail, so he always gonna be Uncle Trump to that nigga.
Said Rihanna ain't doing it, something like that. Something wild. He had a little footwork right there.
Yeah, he said he wasn't a fan of like her move, her hands and shit. She probably the first person to throw it at the Super Bowl. That's probably what it is.
For real. You know, wait, Beyonce wasn't on
that? She was probably not throwing that shit.
Yeah,
she was breaking it down.
So imagine if she wasn't pregnant. Oh, she was probably tweaking.
That's a fact. Yeah.
Y'all think Nicki Minaj next up? Like, Super Bowl performer?
I see people saying Drake after this shit. But it's definitely going to be like they Rock Nation. They definitely getting they,
oh, Rock Nation.
Them boys, Jay-Z picks right now. I think he's like the head of Super Bowl entertainment now.
That would make sense.
He need to get his ass on stage.
You're reset. Y'all need me, I don't need you.
Look at him now, dude. That nigga's a fraud.
Yeah, this is Super Bowl type song right here. You hear this from the locker room?
Mm-hmm.
Probably. Patty Turner. Nah, that's what she's really doing.
Think there's any cats on the field right now?
I wouldn't be shocked.
They said for Michael Jackson, some players came out.
Yes, you have to watch. Yeah, they have to watch.
Yeah, it's probably one of the whole crowd took a time. Oh no, not this song.
Yeah, see, these like Super Bowl type songs. You know what I'm saying? You ready to come out the tunnel?
Yeah, I thought Jay was to come out right there, bro. Oh, my God.
Right here.
Get it.
That would have been crazy.
This is Rock Nation.
Allegiance.
Oh, Jay. Yo, he playing around, bro.
That could have been crazy.
So many chances. She got too many hits. Throw that on?
What to say? She definitely had that nigga on before.
She should have rocked with that nigga the whole time, huh?
I wonder how the hell they hooked her up so quick, and who the hell hooked her up?
This is 09.
Oh.
Yeah, this is everybody.
This was he took the stadium. It's a perfect outro too. Understand how high she is in the sky.
Bro, hell no.
Like,
you want a good time? Look up Zook remix to this song. Yeah, all the flashes.
Yeah, she knew she was doing.
Stadium lit.
A turnaround thing she did. Shaking though?
Yeah, you always notice that shit like live. I said, hell no.
That image right there looks crazy. With the fireworks too? Yeah. I ain't see that.
Okay. Them folks.
That's a little side. That's
them folks.
Side action, you know what I'm
saying? Yeah, take me. Look at you.
But now I promise you I didn't see that on a live performance.
Nah, nobody see that shit. They probably just added it. Super Bowl 57
halftime. Oh, man. But nah, that was a good performance.
Yeah, shout out Riri, man. Shout out the baby.
The baby?
Shout out the first. Yeah.
Wait, what you mean?
No, her baby. Oh, I'm mean, be shouting out the guy.
Yo, where that?
I don't know where that nigga's at. Where is the baby?
I'm thinking it.
But yeah, man.
Riri.
Rate the performance 1 through 10.
I give it a 7.5.
7?
You feel it? I ain't gonna lie. I would get at an 8.
Well, have y'all seen, like, the. Like, what do y'all remember, like, a good one?
I seen
what
do I think, Jackson. Like, The Weeknd? I seen Michael Jackson performance.
Okay, I play that's not, you're not getting near that. Was that the joint where he was just standing?
Yeah,
standing
everybody was like, just, yeah.
That's just probably the most legendary shit of all. Like, did you see it?
No, I didn't see that.
We could throw that
I seen Beyonce joint. I remember she saved herself from that fall. That was
I think that was Coachella, wasn't it? Or maybe that was.
She might get hired up. I don't remember nobody else's Super Bowl joint, to be honest.
Y'all remember The Weeknd?
that was an ass performance.
That was the worst shit.
Who was he out there with?
Damn, I forgot.
I remember that one.
I don't know. It was a lot of people. Oh, 50 Cent.
Oh, Snoop Dogg. That was last year.
Dr. Dre. That was a good performance.
Bro, this shit is wild.
Actually, yeah, I'm giving Rihanna. Yeah, I don't know.
What, did you get a new rating?
Yeah, I feel like she got to be a little higher now I think about it. There's not too many good performances for Super Bowl.
The Weeknd, bro. That shit was a fucking 3. Sorry. I know that's y'all man's, but no. Yeah, I like him too. Yeah, remember that shit?
No, I remember that.
Bro, he was lost for like 10 minutes. Like, he couldn't come out, bro. I don't know if that was a meme or what, but nah.
Yeah, but, Rihanna, that was probably top 5 performances. I'd give her that. Or top 3, maybe.
You were just standing there.
I said he was passing out.
Yo, this is all like at the same, this live.
This Super Bowl?
Yeah.
He just standing there and it passed. Yo, Larry Kane has out. Wait.
What is this? This is probably 1990 something.
Oh, he's like,
wait,
that?
Well, he's a writer, so I'm guessing like 2000s.
Alright, wait. You this see? Is not dead there, Pluto. Wait. How did they like just record? Like, I didn't know they were gonna pass out.
They just, every camera just.
Everybody just. I'm saying, yo, they thinking it's a slap.
You got tears.
That was a fee, by the way. I was getting like slap. It's all with her. That's a woman.
That just sounds slap like that.
Yo, what's going on? Hold on, you gotta pay this back.
Yo,
bro, they wild.
Yo,
nah, that's wild.
I'm saying, what? What's happening, like, to your body, like?
No, it's like, what's going on? Nah, that's damn near OD, though. These boys. You didn't know how to feel
yo,
that.
He's been standing there.
Yo, these boys are so
yo.
Oh, nah, bro.
Anybody on the field?
I don't know. Is this so long?
Oh my God,
I thought that was Super Bowl 50.
Alright. Nah.
It started getting more crazy. He turned his head. Look. You gotta look the other way.
Nah, bro.
I'm saying, what? What's happening? Like, people crying.
Yo, nah, that's really like.
Bro, he has not.
Oh, he is.
What the?
Don't forget to like, comment, share, enjoy.
Yeah, bro. That's
what the? Okay, I don't know what the hell that dude was at the end, but. Yo, was this the fucking? Let's see if that was actually even.
Oh, there's no way that was Super Bowl right there.
This actual, I actually snotted like.
Yo,
this
could really be like
that's the video. Go,
like. Nothing gonna top that girl getting smacked. Yo, she was out cold. Like,
think about that. They just
to be sleep that. Like that. You didn't even have to get knocked out. Like, someone has to hit you.
Nah, that's really wild.
Nah, that video.
Nah, nobody's confirming where the hell this shit was at.
The video that it changed to, like,
Bro. Oh, at the end? I don't know what that was. Who the
we
fuck
just gonna say that was a Super Bowl.
But yeah, man.
We need to give them that.
That was it for this video. Hopefully y'all enjoyed.
Man.
Leave a recommendation.
That was a good video.
Shout out Mike.
That was a good laugh.
Shout out Riri. We'll catch y'all.